Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Here is the location of audio equipment made by world-class audio company McIntosh. In February 2024, McIntosh launched a giant monoblock power amplifier unit with the MC2.1kW model. I should say that 2100 watt of power is very big for an audio power amplifier. In total, this audio power amplifier unit consists of 3 modules. I will invite you to watch the next discussion. McIntosh was produced to celebrate the 75th anniversary in 2024. To commemorate this milestone, the first 75 pair of MC2.1kW will be sold in 2024 to every country. Animation of low audio signal in a wire, let's follow it. Now let's look at the rear of this amplifier power module. Power cord, circuit breaker 20 amperes, female circular connector input, light control on off, and female circular connector output. This power amplifier is offered to consumer at a price of $50,000. For that price, you will get 3 units. This 2100 watt power amplifier is very suitable for use in larger rooms. In this case, McIntosh remained consistent that they produce this amplifier using an analog power peak meter and does not use a power peak meter with LED. This power amplifier is equipped with an analog power peak meter in blue, and it will tell you what maximum power the loudspeaker has produced. The primary section should be worn by the bifilar. Then the secondary should also be like that. The power module uses a symmetrical power supply with a voltage of plus and minus 80 volt without a regulator. Let's look at the rear of the output module. And there is also an RCA jack. The module output unit weighs 120 pounds. The weight of 2 power unit module plus 1 output module is 400 pounds. 400 pounds is very heavy to lift. The output transformer, or what McIntosh call an autoformer, is located at the output module. The type of output transformer used by the McIntosh is C double core. This is better than E and I. Let's take a look at some view of the McIntosh MC2.1kW. Output module viewed from the front. If we look from backside,